All right, today we're gonna show you how to sew the burrito method on a garment that has a lined yoke.